guys, it's your boy the B-Minus Gamer, and we're back. And you know what is up next. Yes, the Manchester Derby, and we're gonna go right into it, guys. Rafael is just ready to play in this game, and let's see if we can go into the press conference. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? We're gonna talk shit, of course. Yeah, screw you, Man City, and your expensive players and whatnot, and then we're gonna jump right into this game. As you can see, unfortunately, we cannot run out our total first team. As if you remember in the last episode, we had a lot of games. We just have a murderous row of games right now. We have like 6 to 7 games that are all like 1 or 2 days apart, so we are not gonna be able to field the strongest team against Manchester City right here. But hopefully it will be enough. We do have Paul Pogba, Cristiano Ronaldo, James Rodriguez up in there. And there we go. Manchester City getting the first shot of the game, but they could not get it past the half. And hopefully we could strike first right here. Vidal hooking up with Paul Pogba. And there we go, 9th minute. That was too easy, Manchester City. Too easy. Indeed, Paul Pogba, just a finesse shot right around Joe Hart. He had no chance. What was Vincent Kompany and Kompany doing? Get it? Get it, guys. I got jokes, but as you can see, a great little movement by Vidal. The defense steps up and leaves a gaping hole there for Paul Pogba, and he is just so good at making those incisive runs from the midfield, always choosing the right time to cut in, and he does lead our team with goals. Paul Pogba, number one. Yeah, who'd have thought, right? But here we go. We try to play Cristiano Ronaldo, and a bad touch by him on his first, but then he tries to play it over to Mbichi Batshuayi, back to Ronaldo! But he can't quite get onto a hold of it. And here comes Manchester City back on the attack. Jesus Navas, so tricky on the wing. Gets it out to Yaya Toure. You know what he's going to do. Yaya Toure, they got him pretty much down in this game. Anytime he gets the ball and he has a little bit of space, he's just pretty much going for it. But look at Cristiano Ronaldo doing his stuff from distance, but cannot put it on target, unfortunately. And there they come. Guess what he's going to do? Once you saw that Toure above his nameplate, you pretty much knew what he was going to do. He got too much space, but here we go. Jovetic gets past the defense, and we are so lucky. So lucky. Jovetic should have put that away, but unfortunately for us, he did not. And there we go. The little one to the Michy Batshuayi, perfectly weighted pass by Cristiano Ronaldo. And Michy Batshuayi putting that away. Clinical. And look at that glitch. If you could see it right there, Cristiano Ronaldo is actually going for the hug, the jump onto him, and he carries him. And Michy Batshuayi, so elusive, actually dodges Cristiano Ronaldo right there. And Cristiano Ronaldo suspended in midair, almost like he's humping nothing. Good times. Good jobs, Cristiano Ronaldo. But he's so good-looking, Air would probably want to be with him. But you know who does not want to be with him? Jack Rodwell, no longer a Manchester City player. But look at Cristiano Ronaldo. Fatality. He's the bulldozer. Get down on the ground. And there we go. Adding insult to injury, we injure Jack Rodwell in this match in the 63rd minute, and they had to sub him out. But we were not done yet. We were going to insult them even further. A stinging shot from distance from Cristiano Ronaldo. He said, yeah, Toure, if you can do it, we can do it too. And there we go. Off to Paul Pogba, who falls gently to Jones, but a nice block by Joe Hart as they clear it away. And as you can see here, Sergio Aguero is not quite fast enough to get that. Unfortunately, we give it away. And guess who gets the ball? And guess what he does? Another long shot by Yaya Toure. But that's what we wanted. He was off target in this game. And that is how this game will end. 2-0. Manchester United, the right side of Manchester, winning this beautiful, beautiful Manchester derby here at Old Trafford. And there you go. Oh, sad face, Kun Aguero. So sad. There we go. Goals by Paul Pogba, Michy Batshuayi. Good times, injuring Jack Rodwell. What more can you ask for a Manchester derby? I mean, really. And as you can see, the Manchester board approves. They say, dear Van Gaal, on behalf of the board, we like what you guys are doing. But here we go. Well, technically, this is our second bout. We're in the Capital One Cup Final here, and as you can see, another game closely to follow this game. But yeah, we're just gonna go right into this. And as you can see, I am switching to a different schedule as of late. I'm going to be alternating the youth invasion and the Wolfsburg career modes with the Manchester United career modes. You guys seem to want the Manchester United career mode every single time I post another video. So this is how I'm going to do it. I'm going to go Youth Invasion, then I'm going to go Manchester, then I'm going to go Wolfsburg, then I'm going to go Manchester. So every other video is going to be Manchester, and then the other two career modes will be rotating in and out of that rotation. Hopefully that's what you guys like. Is that the type of rotation you guys want to see? Leave a comment down below. We are in the Capital One final right now. Right here, popping it up, can't quite fall, but it falls to Welbeck. Welbeck takes the shot, deflected, and Arturo Vidal. I would put any money he would have put that away, but skies it outrageously high. I mean, come on, man, you're professional. There we go, over the top, Tui Barbo! Ah, the pirate. The pirate always just seems a little bit better with his head than with his foot, I must say. But that pace, though, allowing him to swiftly cut in between two defenders, but could not put it on target, far, far left, and there we go. Nociano with it, and Andy Carroll with the rebound, but a very, very weak, uncharacteristically weak shot for Andy Carroll right there, and we are able to break through. But here we see Kevin Nolan fighting off Chris Smalling right here. He is so strong. I do not know what is going on, but a great save by Jack Butland. And yes, we had our second teamers in this match. I can see Welbeck out on the side. Sees a streaking Kagawa with the header. I wanted him to shoot it right there, but unfortunately, the small Japanese international went for the header right there. And there we go. Stuart Downing is through, but skies it. Jack Butland getting big right before he can come in, making a great, great save right there. Our defense was just not fast enough in this game, taking out both Downing and Smalling with that follow-through. And they had a corner trying to get it to Carroll. And luckily, Vidal is on the line, and it works out that time. We're able to clear it. And in the second half, there wasn't that many chances to be had in this game. As you can see, over the top to victory, Barbo. Does he have the speed? Barbo! No! That chip could have been crucial, but as we see once again, he's just a little bit better with his head than his foot. Maybe if he tapped that with his head, it would have gone in. Who knows? But score still all tied at 0-0. As you can see, Mario Fernandez popping it into the middle. Depay hits it right at the keeper. Unlucky, and he does save it right there. In the 90th minute, we're going to pop it in, but it doesn't find anyone. But a streaking Welbeck, and the deflection goes over the goal, and we get another corner. Can we put this through? Marco Royce in the game. We're going to use that Bateson 87 cheese. Come on, baby. Let's get it good. We cross it in. Ah, and Chris Smalling cannot keep the header down, and that is pretty much going to be the game, which means, yes, we're going to take this into OT to decide the Capital One Championship. Who will be the winners of Capital One? Royce not quite fast enough to get onto that over-the-top ball, and that, if you believe it, was the only chance in that half, that mini half. And here we go in the second half, Kagawa with a free header, but could not put enough power behind it. And there we go. Noble getting past us with a freaking... Oh my goodness. I got tongue-tied right there because we should have lost. We should have lost right there. That was a great chance by them. But, you know, yeah, if they ain't going to put it away, I'm not going to be mad at that. And there we go. We get the ball back right here. We make one last-ditch effort attempt, but it would go all the way to penalty kicks. As you can see, we're going to move Willem Carvalho down, not very good, and we're going to put Mario Fellaini in there. Will that come back to bite us? How good will Jack Butland be in this penalty shootout? And here we go. Right to start off, we have Jack Butland. I'm just going to hold up. I think he's going up. Oh my goodness, Kevin Nolan misses. Just straight misses, and as you can see, we are given a gift. And let us put pressure. You know where I'm going. Top right. That's where I always go. Marco Royce, clinical. No chance for the goalkeeper right there. And here we go. Borriello. Which way is he going? I'm not going to give anything away. I'm going. I block it. Jack Butland's a beast. He's a beast. There we go. We are up to the pressure. It's definitely on them. Danny Welbeck. Where am I going? Top right. If any of you guys ever play me in FIFA Ultimate Team or anything, and we get into a penalty shootout, you guys know where I'm going. But you know who else? You know who else knows where you're going? Jack Butland. Three saves. Well, technically two saves. The first one Nolan just fluffed, but there we go. This could seal it. Kevin Vollen, the Germans don't miss. Top right. There we go. We take it. And just like Manchester United today, we win the game. As you can see, Capital One Cup. Oh, Andy Carroll, heartbreak, Andy Carroll. And there we go. I thought it would be funny since Marouane Fellaini did score that winning goal today, that I would give him the champion, the captain's armband in this match. And there you go. He's quite funny. If you guys did see that game today, they pretty much jeered him every single time he touched the ball. And then in the 91st minute, he gets really lucky. The ball falls right to him with a little bit of a nudge. And he gets the winning goal and his first and probably his last goal for Manchester United. And what a fitting, almost ironic way for him to go out with his short time with the team. And I thought it'd be funny. So here you go, Marouane Fellaini. This is for all the good times and the bad times. Congratulations, you're a captain of a Capital One Cup winning squad. There you go, buddy. There you go. So yeah, what do you guys think of the new schedule? I'm just giving you a heads up that I will be gone in about 2 weeks' time for about a week. I hope you can survive without me for that whole week. Hopefully, I'll try to make some videos ahead of time and kind of stagger them while I'm away on vacation for about a week. So please don't miss me. I'm going to try to keep on getting these videos out to you. And thank you so much for 1,400 subscribers. I love y'all faces. And until next time, guys, remember, stay humble.